Iden Mercio. Inferno Squad is here to help.
Boy, am I glad to see you. What brings you out here, Commander?
You do, General. Senator Organa sent us.
I take it back, Chewie. This is the worst day imaginable.
Where's the fun in that, General?
Boy!
I don't care if Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just explain.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, but there's one of them at the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Mom won't like that at all.
Just be sure you do come back.
Don't worry. You can't get rid of us that easily. She's all yours, Commander.
I'm telling you, Gal, whatever you did to this droid, it's not right.
I just fixed it. You can't blame me if it likes you now.
Inferno Squad. Shreve, I haven't seen you since Lando volunteered you for this. How you been?
Wonderful, Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander?
According to Peldora's intel, my father has been running operations on Bespin and Sullust. I'd like your permission to find him and capture him.
You don't report to me, Iden.
Fleet Command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Ah, well, we can't have an Imperial Admiral out there reinforcing the fleet, can we? I'd appreciate you bringing him in, Commander.
Yes, ma'am.
And may the Force be with you.
Searchlights all over the city.
Has
will be in the Overseer's Tower on Chinook Station. Better stick to the clouds so they don't spot us.